Round one.
Fight. Wow. That move. Down 4-2, dude. Too good. Hell sweep. Okay.
Round two.
Fight. This is a very alien matchup. Did that? Oh. That crushes. Does that crush or does that parry or something? That's weird. It looks like it parries me. Sabaki parries me. Down 4-2. Okay. Okay. What's my good options against Leo? Come on. Let's go. Ah, shit!
Round four. Fight.
4-3. Hey, what's up, Exeltrix? Okay. Okay, that's not guaranteed, but I pressed because I don't know the matchup. Okay, okay, okay.
Round one. Fight.
I didn't want to do that. Why am I getting that input? I don't know. I think my button gets stuck. Oof. Let's go.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, what the fuck? Ah, ducked. Duh. Damn it. Hey, what's up, Sir Jarmy? How's it going? Hope doing well. Welcome to the stream, dude. This guy is like, he's very, I don't know, his playstyle. All good, how's it going with Hiachi? Day two Hiachi mostly. Yeah, it's going alright. I'm trying to figure him out, dude. I haven't found the rhythm with Hiachi yet. I'm trying to figure him out. it's just that these ranks are very annoying to get through because people just do very unpredictable things. Oh fuck. Nice. Like, how did I get hit by that? Definitely be super butthurt about it, and they want you to do it their way. Getting used to this. It can be super fun, but it can be definitely, dude. He's good. He's all his moves feel very meaty. Feels good to land, but landing them is a different story, right? Nah, don't do that. Just input. The fuck. Okay. See, these are the random things I'm talking about. It's working, but it's just not helping me learn the character. Because people just do random things. Any tips? Oh, that's a concrete? It's a really good? Okay. How do you normally get them to duck? Down back 2 is another way. This is another way, right? Nice. Don't miss that move. Oh fuck. Wasn't ready. Nice. These lows are awful, but you need to use them. Yeah, it's like everything is mostly launch punishable and sip, right? I knew he was gonna do that. Oh, nice block. Good shit. That was too obvious. I should have done a down 4. Next time when I jump onto Tekken, I wanna play Devil Jin. Nice. Oh, he finished it. It's him again. Yeah, you can rematch as much as you want to play. Same guy. Gonna rematch. There are no limits on how much rematch you can do against a player. So you can just rematch to Oblivion. Oh, nice. Good shit. Round 2. Whoa! Oh, I pressed. The fuck! Oh, that would have been sick. Oh, let's go.
Round three. Fight.
Gosh, I should have blocked. Ah. Oh. Oh, good shit. Oh shit, I'm not ready for the scenarios. Let's break. Oh, I was gonna escape. Okay, let's go.
Round four. Fight.
Hey, what's up, Sweetfire? Welcome back. Hope you're doing well. Fuck. Let's go.
You win.
Nice. Good shit. Fuck. Wow. Let's break. One launches it. Ah! Shit! I didn't get my input. I bought some Conan. No, weekends are gonna be filled with RE4 Remake. I'll potentially finish it very soon, actually. Nice. Ah, let's go. Ashi.
Round three. Fight.
Nice. Oh. Ah. Nice. Sorry. Oh, sit on my leg. Plus on 8, we're trying to mix up. Okay. What do I normally do after dumb back 2? Cool, let's try it out. So down back 2, Hunting Hawk, 442, or full crusher mix-up.
Round one.
Gotcha.
Fight.
Ah. Oh!
Right.
Let's go.
Round two. Fight.
He steps it now, so dub back two more. Oh no, maybe 4-4-2. 4-4-2 tracks, right? Oh! You weren't kidding, Sweetfire. 4-4-2. Okay. I gotta be ready for the scenarios, dude. I have to be ready for them. I wasn't ready. See, I'm not ready for these things. Back four. You're right.
Round one. Fight.
Hop kicked.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, nice back one. Ah, bad combo though. That has good tracking. Nice. Let's go.
Round three. Fight.
Miss input. That could have been bad. That could have been bad. Dude, this guy hotkicks me. Nice.
Round four.
Noctis can launch 4-4-2 with his down 4-2 maybe. This whiffs. Why does this whiff every time, bro? So inconsistent sometimes. I wasn't ready. That's all it comes down to. Lobbies.